All right, I just got this in the mail today. It's a backpack by a company called Matador. They're self-funded. They started out self-funded, so they didn't have a GoFundMe or a Kickstarter. But this backpack was really interesting. It's a Packaway backpack. Now, I've heard of Matador before. I've bought a few of their, or one of their things. Let me open this quick. I bought their Matador Mini, which is like a little pack-up sheet. It's a waterproof material, so like if you go out to the park or, you know, you just go out hiking, you have this thing clipped onto your backpack. You unfold it, and you have a place to sit, so you're not sitting on the dirt or on the wet grass. That's how I found out about them, and then I went onto their website just a few days ago, and I found this backpack. And most of their products were sold out, so when I saw that their stuff was getting sold out pretty quickly, and that this item was fairly new, they had a video up for this that was recent, I just had to jump on this. It's a cool looking backpack, and I've been looking for a good one, so here it goes. So that's all that comes in the bag. Paperwork. I thought they would have sold this to me packed up, but it's not, which is nice. Wow. I can already see it's like made out of good material. So the material is like a ripstop material. I think it's called Cordua or something like that. Something similar to that. But yeah, I'm very, very impressed with the quality of this so far. Now, what they didn't show were, in the pictures on the website was what the inside looked like, which I really didn't mind if it was just one gigantic pocket. But it's got a pack right here, and I put some headphones, something useful in there. It's got these clipaways. Let's see. I'll be taking a look at this in a moment, but I'm just trying to access the big pocket right here, which is locked by those clips right there. So on the inside, you've got like a laptop space or something. What this is meant for is a hydration pack, but I can see that my laptop would fit right here perfectly. So it's got a hydration pack, and I know it has exits right here for the hydration tubing. This is probably, yeah, see the image of water right there, water drop. This is definitely going to replace my current hydration pack. And we got another pocket down here. This is probably the pack away. Yeah, see this whole backpack? You can pack it away and fit it into this little thing. That's pretty cool. So when I'm not using it, I could just stuff it in here. That's pretty cool. And yeah, this thing is pretty useful if you're a traveler. Say you're getting on a plane, you stuff this into your suitcase, you get to your destination, you get into your hotel, and you just pull this out, unravel it, and you got your backpack here ready to go travel, do your tourist things. So that's one idea that came to my mind. Yeah, I'm very impressed, and it's got all these little areas where you can just clip other things onto. Like I said, I had the Matador Mini, which is like a keychain thing. If I can just get some kind of a little clip and just have one attached to this all the time. Wow, this is pretty nice. It's got a good pocket right here. Here for, well, I would say a water bottle, but then you'd have a hydration pack, so this could be for something else. Pretty cool. And it's got the waistband. You could strap this around your waist. And then it's got the sternum strap right here. this part you could see is just really breathable. I could see my hand right through this material right there. Yeah, this is pretty cool. Let me see what's in this right here. So as you can see, it's got a couple of things there. Tells you what it's compatible with, what you can do with it. It's pretty neat. I'm gonna read this in a little bit. But yeah, that's Matador Beast 28. It's pretty cool. Wait a minute. No, that's the pocket I just looked into. All right. This is another pocket right here too. Of course, this pocket right here is exposed, so like if you're in the rain or whatever's in there is gonna get wet. But everything else inside should not get wet. Everything is water resistant, not waterproof. Water resistant, so it's nice. You can keep a warm jacket in there, and it won't get wet. But yeah, that's the end of this opening, unboxing. I went online to see if I could see somebody else's unboxing, and there weren't any, so hopefully this will be the first one. Maybe people will look at it. I look forward to using it. Nice. It's a Beast 28. Thanks for watching.